तो काफी लंबा सफर है. द प्लेस वेर आई एम गोइंग इज लिटरली ऑन द महाराष्ट्र एंड गोवा बॉर्डर. इट्स अबाउट 10 hours, अबाउट 10.5 hours ड्राइव. सो फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट, सेफ्टी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. पुट योर सीट बेल्ट ऑन, कैरी अ सैनिटाइजर विद योर सेल्फ. ऑफकोर्स अ मास्क इज मैंडेटरी इन दीज टाइम्स. और जितना हो सके टोल पर कैशलेस पेमेंट. ओके, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. First trip after good 8 months of being at home, I was extremely excited and at the same time very anxious. Excited because it's Goa, of course. नए दौर में नए rules के साथ, let's explore Goa by road. Super excited.
Well, so if you want to make a pit stop for a pee break or something, this is the first food court and the toilet here is clean, not used by too many people. And yeah, this is our first stop here.
Few other things that would keep handy.
Travel karna hai to precautions ke saath hi, varna maza bhi saza ban jayegi. Khud ka to dhyan dena hi hai, but aas paas ke logo ka bhi. शूट करने से पहले आई रियलाइज कि मैंने एक पूरा बैग पैक किया था विद ऑल माय इक्विपमेंट्स, एवरीथिंग इन प्लेस, विद माय गोप्रो, एक्सेसरीज, माय ट्राइपॉड, माय सेल्फी स्टिक. गेस व्हाट, वो मैं घर पर ही भूल गई. और ऐसा कई बार होता है ट्रिप पे. आई वाज सो स्ट्रेसिंग अबाउट कैरिंग एवरीथिंग विद यू नो अबाउट द पैंडेमिक ट्रैवल, विच मीन्स अबाउट सैनिटाइजर एंड मास्क, दैट आई फॉरगॉट माय ऑल माय इक्विपमेंट्स. सो अब मैं अपने मोबाइल फोन पर ही शूट कर रही हूँ. दिस इज सैमसंग S20 दैट आई एम यूजिंग एंड आई एम क्वाइट इम्प्रेस्ड विद इट्स क्वालिटी सो फार. सो दैट्स हाउ यू आर गोना सी मी थ्रू दिस जर्नी. The road to Goa can be divided into four legs, to put it very simply. One is of course Mumbai to Pune, Govaya Expressway. The road is pretty simple. I'm sure most Mumbaikers would have done that at least once. From Pune to Satara, again on the highway, pretty smooth. Satara to Kolhapur, and from Kolhapur to Goa via Amboli Ghat. The drive is smooth throughout. Plus, I was going at a place which is literally on the border of Goa and Maharashtra. So even after entering Goa or just before entering Goa, the road was pretty smooth. At least the route that I took to Fort Tiruppur. But you will see that the landscape keeps changing.
Gorgeous view. मतलब ऐसा नजारा आपको फ्लाइट से नहीं मिल सकता. Check it out. This massive mountain, green mountain, right in front of me. Of course, इस ट्रक को हटा दो आप. उसके अलावा बहुत अच्छा view.
Hey भगवान, it's quite a struggle to look for places where I can keep my camera. तो अब मैंने ये अपने speedometer पे रखा है, but don't worry, I'm very careful about you know how I'm driving. So you may not see me looking into the camera. My eyes are focused on the road while I'm talking to you because you are my only companion in this trip. तो रोड तो काफी अच्छा रहा है अब तक. इट्स ऑलमोस्ट 1 o'clock. आई हैव क्रॉस्ड सतारा एंड द मैप इज शोइंग अबाउट 5.5 hours मोर टू गो बिफोर आई रीच फोर्ट तिरुकोल. Never thought I'd be so far from home. Never thought a love could grow so cold. It's 2 p.m. which means about 7 to 8 hours since I left home. और मैं एक बैग भर के अपने लिए कुछ खाना लाई हूँ. काफी कुछ लाई हूँ इसमें. I just found a really nice cozy shady tree. उसके नीचे खड़े होकर नहीं, गाड़ी में ही बैठकर I believe I've got my plate packed. I've got some paratha and I have got where's that my favorite thing. Yeah, I've got a pulao. So I'm going to eat. Of course main sab to nahi kha paungi, but I just thought I'll be hungry too many times on the trip, but I haven't felt hungry so far. So it's been 8 hours. This is pretty much going to be my second meal. Isse pehle I've eaten like a light breakfast. So here I am. And remember, you know, this is really important. It's not like you will not feel hungry. It's a long journey, about 11 to 12 hours. And the best way to be safe is to carry and pack food from home. And I think it's a great way to have a picnic too. So let me enjoy my meal. Few things in life now are irreplaceable. These are the little joys that I'm telling you, you are really going to enjoy. मतलब रोड के बीच में ऐसे बहुत ही खूबसूरत व्यू के साथ गाड़ी में अपनी बैठकर खाने खाने का मजा ही कुछ और है. I'm loving it. दरवाजा लॉक रखना हाँ अपना. I'm just 20 kilometers away from Kolhapur right now. I found another loo here, so I'm gonna go here. Yeah, that's a sad situation. Finding the right loo for yourself can be very, very tricky on a road trip, especially for women. So I've just entered into Karnataka and I can see the difference in terms of the road, the infrastructure. This is Belgaum and I think just entering into Belgaum or close to that, I don't know the exact location, but the road looks beautiful. I mean, I'm having a blast driving here. So accidents like these also happen. I can see that these guys met with an accident right now, right in front of us. And of course, they're both supremely scared. I'm glad that there are no injuries here, but looks like a really sad state of affair. That was scary. Actually, जो आगे वाली गाड़ी थी right side में, उसका एक tire burst हुआ था. और उसकी वजह से जो लेफ्ट वाली कार थी उसे इम्पैक्ट हुआ एंड माय कार वाज राइट बिहाइंड दैट कार. सो दैट कुड हैव बीन मी. आई वाज डैम स्केयर्ड एस्पेशली बिकॉज़ आई वाज अलोन और मैंने अपनी फैमिली को नहीं बताया बिकॉज़ आई वाज लाइक उन्हें अननेसेसरी टेंशन हो जाएगा. बट इन माय एक्सपीरियंस आई थिंक यू शुड कीप योर फैमिली मेंबर्स इन्फॉर्म्ड. कभी भी कुछ भी हो सकता है. सो आई वाज फीलिंग क्वाइट स्ट्रेस्ड एंड स्केयर्ड. I think as I was just driving through, the landscape kept changing, the roads got prettier, and there was a point when I reached a road, बिल्कुल एक narrow सी lane और दोनों तरफ you know green trees, so it was so dreamy and magical. I just had to stop and do my most favorite thing, clicking pictures and taking videos. तो मैंने अपनी गाड़ी के bonnet को एक tripod बनाया. I somehow adjusted, kept my handbag, kept my phone there, and clicked a lot of pictures. Natural to feel sleepy beyond a point, and if you realize that you know
your eyes are heavy, I would highly recommend to stop the car, lock the car and just take a power nap of about 15 to 20 minutes and trust me, you'll feel extremely fresh. So right now I am feeling like my eyes are a bit heavy, I've woken up extremely early. So I'm just going to find a good spot for myself and take a 15 minute nap. मैं बॉलीवुड गाने सुनने वालों में से हूँ एंड फॉर मी अ ट्रिप टू गोवा इज इनकम्प्लीट टिल आई डोंट लिसन टू दिल चाहता है तो वो गाना तो बनता है. I would have reached by 6 p.m. but I decided to stop at a few places to take some pictures, do some video shooting. That got me a bit delayed. Right now it's about 6:30 and about 2 hours away from the property, which is at the border. Right now entering into Sindhudurg, the road is beautiful. It is a bit secluded, so make sure you are safe. Keep your doors locked. Keep going. Stay focused on the road. अब तक तो मैं बड़ी मजे से drive कर रही थी, but जब अंधेरा हुआ आई वॉज अ बिट नर्वस यू नो देर आर नो स्ट्रीट लाइट्स बाय द वे एंड व्हेन आई रीच्ड अम्बोली घाट इट फेल्ट लाइक द रोड्स आर ऑफकोर्स कर्वी बट देर आर नो लाइट्स एट ऑल और सामने वाली गाड़ी की हेडलाइट इज सो स्ट्रांग समटाइम्स यू जस्ट कैन सी सो आई वुड स्लो डाउन एंड माई स्पीड ड्रॉप डाउन ड्रास्टिकली सो दिस इज वन थिंग दैट आई विल नेवर रेकमेंड यू गाइज दैट ट्राई एंड रीच द डेस्टिनेशन इन द डे लाइट तो मैंने तो बहुत सारे स्टॉप्स लिए ऑन द वे विच इज समथिंग दैट यू शुड अवॉइड जल्दी निकलना चाहिए एट 5 इन द मॉर्निंग ताकि आप टाइम से गोवा पहुंच सको बिकॉज एज इट गेट्स डार्क एंड इफ यू आर अलोन इट कैन गेट अ बिट स्कैरी एंड इंटिमिडेटिंग. Bit tired. I'm just about half an hour away from the hotel. Can't wait to get there and stretch.
Head northeast toward Major District Road 17.
Dikha raha hai 1 minute to the destination. Finally in Goa and honestly the journey from Mumbai to Goa was amazing. I had a blast. So many experiences, different feelings to deal with. There was a sense of fear, sense of freedom, there was a sense of accomplishment. And I think as a passionate traveler, I felt deprived of these experiences and these emotions and feelings over the last few months. So I just had to do it. Aur isi feeling ne mujhe hausla diya that I could go and you know accomplish this road trip. So, and I thought मुझे इसे document करना चाहिए not only because it is very special to me. I know आप सब अब travel करना चाहोगे. Of course, you have to take all the safety precautions, be it the mask, sanitizer, social distancing. I mean, ये अब हमारा new normal हो चुका है which I don't even need to mention. But the other things that you need to keep in mind is of course download your map on an offline because कई जगह पर network नहीं होता. Similarly for your music, please download your music. And don't rely on internet for music.